Hello everyone, today we are going to solve the assignment 3.5 from the third chapter. So I will just help you for solving the maths from this assignment, but you have to solve all the maths by yourself. Okay, so let's start. Assignment 3.5, multiple choice question. The ACF of 144 and 180. So what will be the ACF of this number? So ekhane mention korani je kon method e korte hobe, prime factorization method naki division method. So it's your wish, okay? So if you it's your wish, it's your choice. You can find the ACF by division method or prime factorization method. 144. So here I will find the ACF by the division method, because the division method is easier to me compared than prime factorization method. Amar kache division method ta ektu time kom lage prime factorization method theke, but tomader kache jeta easy mone hobe tumra shei method diyei korbe. Okay, 144 180, so you have to divide the greater number by the smaller number. 144 1 is 144, 6 36. So the ACF is, what will be the ACF? The ACF is 36. This will be the answer. Next, the ACF of 12, 18 and 27. 12, 18 and 27. 12 diye amra 18 ke divide korbo, kore amra first amra 12 and 18 er ACF ta find out kori. 12 1 is a 12, 6. 6 diye 12 ke divide korle 6 2 is a 12. So 12 and 18 er ACF plus 6. Ebar 6 at 27 er ACF amra find out korbo. 6 and 27. 6 4s are 24, 3 2s are 6. So the remainder amra 0 peyechi. To amra ekhane dekhlam ACF koto holo 3. 3 is the ACF. So this will be the answer. The ACF of 2 prime number is 1, because there is no common factor except 1 between 2 prime numbers. Dutro prime number er moddhe ki common factor 1 chhara onno kichu thakte pare na, so the ACF will be 1. Next, find the ACF of the following number by the prime factorization method. By the prime factorization method. Prime factorization method diye amra ACF find out korbo, okay? So let us solve the question number 2-3. Let us solve the question number 2-3. 96, 128. So first of all, let us prime factorize these two numbers. 96, 2 the 96, the ones place, ones digit is 6, so this is divisible by 2. So first we will divide this by 2. 2 4s are 8, 1 2 8s are 96. Amra 2 the 96 ke divide kochi. 2 4s are 8, 9 the 8 minus kole 1, 1 16, thousand 2 8s are 16. Abar 2 diye divide korbo. 2 24s are 48, 2 12s are 24, 2 6 are 12, 2 3s are 6. So amra last remainder hisabe ki 3 peye gechi. So it is complete to prime factorize this number. 2 into 2, 1 2 3 4 5, 3 4 5 into 3. Next, 128 ke amra prime factorized korbo. 128, 260, 2 4s, 2 32s, 2 16s, 2 8s, 2 4s, 2 2s. Ekhane 2 ache multiplied how many times? 7 times. 2 2 2 2 2 2 2. Ekhane 2 ke amra 7 times multiply kore nilam. So the required ACF, the required ACF will be, ekhane common dekhte hobe 2 2, koto gulo 2 common ache, 2 2, amra je gulo common amra just circle kore debo, koto gulo 2 common ache ar hobe na 1 2 3 4 5, 5 number of 2 common ache, so amra 5 number of 2 multiply korbo, 1 2 3 4 5. So 2 2 is a 4, 4 2 is a 8, 8 2 is a 6, 6 2 is a, sorry, 8 2 is a 16, 16 2 is a 32. So this will be the required, ACF. This is how you can find the ACF by prime factorization method. So let us find any other. 14, 49 and 7. 14, 49 and 7. 14, 49 and 7. So 2 7s are 14, 7 7s are 49, 7 1s are 7. So 14 equal to amra likhte pari 2 into 7, 70, 49 equal to 7 into 7, 7 equal to 7 into 1. So 7, 3 7 are common. So the required HCF is, 7. The required HCF is 7. Okay. So this is how you can find the HCF by prime factorization method. Next, question number 3. Find the HCF of the following numbers by the division method. Question number 3. 54, 108 and which number? 144. So first we will find the HCF of any two numbers by the division method. Amra prothome division method diye jekono duto number er HCF find out kore nei. 54 nilam ar 108 nilam. 54 diye 108 ke amra divide korbo. So 54 2s are 108. So the remainder amra 0 peye gelam, to dekhlam HCF koto holo 54. Ebar amra 54 diye 144 ke divide korbo. Okay, so 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So 54 2s are 108. 6 36. So 36 diye 54 ke divide korbo, 36 1s are 36. 18 diye 36 ke divide korbo, 18 2s are 36. So the we can get the remainder as 0. So don't need to continue the process. Amra our process ta ke continue korbo na. So the required HCF will be 18. जेटा दिये divide कोले, remainder 0 आजपे, शेटाई हबे HCF. So, the required HCF equal to 18. Okay, the required HCF will be 18. So, this is how you can find the HCF of any 2 or 3 or more numbers by the division method. And this is how you can find the HCF by prime factorization method. So in this assignment, this is very easy. HCF, LCM, prime factorization, common factor. So this chapter is very easy and this assignment is also very easy. So I hope all of you can do this in this assignment. From this assignment, I have solved some questions, but you have to solve all the maths from this assignment. Okay?